That's it. Bye-bye.
Yo, report fucking... Everybody log in right now and fucking report Pierce. Yo, everybody log the fuck right in right now and fucking report this fucking asshole Pierce fake. Yo, he's fucking looking for me. All right. See what I mean? See this? Whoa! Big man, too, you're banned. You've just earned a permanent ban in the chat. You have just earned a permanent ban. This guy, I don't know the command for fucking YouTube. I'm a shit streamer. Have you ever met a fan IRL? Yes, I have. I don't like doing that. It's very fucking weird. Yeah, no, it's very. Like TwitchCon, it wasn't weird. It obviously wasn't weird, but I'm. Yeah, that guy's a bad W donor. It wasn't a donor. That was a free-tard. And you know it was a free-tard. Nobody that would pay would ever fucking request something like that. Let me get a ban on Big Man, too, though. Mods. Aunt Maria, you know what? You don't do fucking anything around here. You're losing your mod right now. Okay? Everybody right now, ban that guy. Fucking ban him right now, dude. Ban him right now, dude. You don't do fucking shit. Come on. Somebody fucking ban him or you're... I just fucking said, ban this fucking guy. Why is he not banned? That's his name. Somebody ban him. YouTube mom ban him. Okay? I was like fucking 17 and my girlfriend was 15. Okay, one time we almost got our asses kicked because we were having Michael, the redheaded kid that I fought and I fucked his sister, we were having him shave his pubes onto weed. His red hair pubes. Because he had bright red pubes. And we were selling it as kush. Look at all the red hairs. And some kid smoked it with his brother and was like, is this fucking hair? And like, dude, he like, we had to run. We had to run from that one. Fab game, then we're going to do Zelda. I have become a furry. And all of you will respect my fursona or else you're racist, okay? You know what I'm saying, dude, all right? Yeah. All right, and I've converted. Permanent ban on Mr. Hater. Thank you very much. Permanent ban on Mr. Hater. Thank you very much. Permanent ban on Mr. Hater. Thank you very much. Yep, a permanent ban on Mr. Hater. Thank you very much.
You already know this is
yep, a permanent ban on Mr. Hater. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. That was like probably one of the top 10 most retarded things. Let me get a ban on Soy Robe Dwayne. Yeah, I know. I've been warning people about that shit. You fucking request high pitch ear rape, I'm banning your ass. That's annoying as fuck. Yeah, let me get a ban on Soy Rub Dwayne. Let me get a ban on Soy Rub Dwayne, dude, here.
Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air.
Wait, am I going the right fucking way? Yeah, yes, because you it come out at the end and it's a locked door, that's right. I've gotta be.
In West Philadelphia, born and raised
in prison,
where I spent most of my days chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all shooting some
darkies.
What do you mean, dude?
Black.
So we're up to no good.
No.
Started making chicken.
Yeah, dude. Get the fuck out of here, dude. What do you mean, dude?
Hey,
no! Not the Uncle Ruckus. Listen, no, not the fucking Uncle Ruckus song. Get the fuck out of here, dude. 9-minute song where they're doing this.
Just for all my players out there riding.
That's what we're about to do. Right up to the fucking boss room, okay? Everybody right now, press one in the chat. Fuck, I should have fucking got the jar out, homie. I think they're about to get me another one. I'm hoping.
They don't stop. Rat spinners. I'm rat spinners. They don't stop. Rat spinners. I'm rat spinners. They don't stop. Rat spinners. I'm rat spinners. They roll it. I'm rat spinners. I'm rat spinners. They don't stop. Rat spinners. I'm rat spinners. They don't
stop. Stop. I'm killing niggers.
Oh, nice. All right. Ban that fucking retard. Good Music 2023 V2. Anybody that has an account called Good Music, obviously ban them. Yeah. And also consider probably, you know, like looking at the mirror and just telling me what you think. Okay? Tell me what you think about your fucking fat, pathetic, triple-chinned, Dorito-eating fucking face when you see it. What do you think about it? What do you fucking think about it?
But what do you think about this?
Ban bald person? Can I get a ban on bald person? Can I get a ban on bald person? Thank you very much. Permanent, as in never to be reversed. Nah, I don't think Link will ever get it together. I don't think Link will ever get it together. I don't think Link will ever get it together because he's a motherfucking mental fucking retard. Fucking dumbass fucking little fucking hope he gets his fucking... Oh my God, I hope... Bro.
Jade, welcome to the program.
Hi, that's
Laura.
Hi. I hope Ganondorf fucking rips his asshole open. Permanent ban on Biohazard, thank you very much. Let me get a permanent ban on Biohazard, thank you very much. Let me get a permanent ban on Biohazard, thank you very much. Let me get a permanent ban on Biohazard, thank you very much. Thank you very much, thank you very much, thank you very much. Yep. Let me get a permanent ban on Biohazard, let me thank you. Yep.
Pop this piece of chicken bin, expecting bathrobe Dwayne, and what do you want?
All right, song requests are done. Stop fucking around! I'm right on ya! You little, you better be dead for real. Not like phase two, like a dead for real. You better be dead for fucking real. I'm just so mad. I'm just so full of hate right now. God damn it. Like, I can't even fucking experience relief. Why was this dungeon ever created? It doesn't make sense. The game was fun up until this point. I don't understand, dude. Like, yeah, let me get my shit. Let me get my fucking shit. Where's my fucking heart? Where's my fucking, my pussy stone? Where's my fucking heart? And where's my fucking, yo, dude, no, dude, here. I did not beat the watermelon temple. I actually gotta get this. There we go. Took years to beat. True.